The basic economic question. Unlimited wants with limited resources. Land, labor, capital, entrepreneurship. I want you to imagine that they're all in a bucket, a physical quantity of each. And that is what constrains the economy.